got my tattoo for $5 down in Scully Square in 1931. The design is a Texas flag. I'm not from Texas. I picked that up because I like that better than the Massachusetts flag. It's an Army flag, too. And I got the cross put on by a Marine. A Marine put the cross on and he put Mother on, too. I paid him $1.50 for both of them. $1 for the cross and $0.50 for the Mother part. That was 1932. That's all the tattoos I got. They used an electric needle to put it on and your arm feels like it's burning. And then a scab appears and you can't pick off the scab. You get poison if you pick the scab off. Then the scab falls off and the picture appears on there. When they make the picture with the electric needle, they put Vaseline and a cloth on it. Blood comes out of it. It's crazy to put a tattoo on. It's just a fad. I don't regret getting mine. I just put them on and forgot all about it. It's on forever. You can't take it off.